Originally designed for anti-submarine warfare, the Sea King turned out to be so versatile that it was dubbed the Land Rover of the skies.